Jeez, I feel a little bit like a serial killer.